Good morning, this is Mila Boshkova with the Daily Report from the eGlobe newsroom in Varna. Let's look at our story for today. Ever since coconut water managed to transform itself from a hipster favorite into a billion-dollar market, all kinds of tree and plant waters, from artichoke to maple to cactus water, have invaded the US, the cradle of food crazes. The UK follows closely in those footsteps after birch water was introduced to the US in 2014 by Biruzavik and Ceylan Burke. The British startup Seabury spearheaded it in the UK last year. Seabury's founders, three friends who studied engineering together in Grenoble in the French Alps, have found farmers in Estonia and Latvia who are already extracting birch sap to make the locally popular birch sap wine. Birch sap is common in Eastern and Northern Europe as well as parts of Northern China. However, for the UK and other Western markets, it is still a novelty. Seabury are now pitching their natural unsweetened birch sap as a better alternative to coconut water, claiming that it is a potent detoxifying elixir that contains 4 times less sugar than coconut water. Birch water is extracted in the same way as maple water. Taps are inserted into the base of the tree trunk and containers attached for the collection of the dripping liquid. Birch sap can only be collected once a year in the spring, right after the first snow melt and before the first leaves start developing. Seabury assures that the practice does not harm trees. They only take a fraction of the sap, 5 liters or 1% of the total sap. Afterwards, the hole is plugged. In an interview with The Guardian, a Latvian birch farmer who sources birch water for Seabury shares that even though there is still no birch water, birch sap industry, or even big players in the birch sap business, he expects it to become a highly profitable venture for farmers. The sap is sourced through manual labor for a short period of time and has to be quickly cooled or frozen as it spoils within just 4 days. In the past 2 months, Seabury have introduced Vermont source maple water as well as freshly pressed bamboo water from bamboo stems. The recommended retail price for a single bottle of Seabury tree water is £1.99, which is comparable to the price of most coconut waters on the British market. What drives consumers to buy such products are the highly attractive health claims. For instance, Seabury promotes its birch water as a natural diuretic, its maple water as a drink rich in manganese and malic acid, which supports muscle performance and strengthens bones, and its bamboo water as a source of anti-aging silicon. However, a spokesperson for the British Dietetic Association told The Guardian that there is still no evidence to support birch water as a super drink. Consumers will have the final say. This was all for today. If you would like to find out more, please visit eGlobe.com.